Good evening, samurai. Welcome to the stream, welcome to the channel, welcome to the Vortex. My name is Ezio, and I will be your guide this evening as we venture forth. Realms are new for a change. Yes, my friends, last time. Well, first of all, hail to each and every one of you, be you a chatter, be you a lurker, be you watching live here on Twitch or in the YouTube archives. For those of you who couldn't join us on the previous leg of our journey, we finished. I was going to say there's no previous leg, but technically there is, because we finished Yakuza 4. This evening, we leave the streets of Kamurocho behind us, and instead venture to streets anew, all kind of similar in some ways, same city, different location, I guess. We venture to Gotham City, the city of the Batman. As if the Batman in the corner isn't any great indication, yes, my friends, this evening we begin our 100% run, or completion run, I haven't decided quite yet, Batman Arkham Knight. This is going to be an interesting one. A gauntlet has been thrown down before us, and now we must meet the challenge. Lord, have mercy on my soul, so let's not delay any further, shall we? Come, join me as we once more step foot into the vortex, as we venture to realms, to places, and times anew. As we venture into the shadows of the night, onto the streets of Gotham City, and into the cowl of Batman Arkham Knight. So, let's go. Shall we? Oh, the Discord finally notified me about. Probably not the smoothest of transitions to the game, but whatever. Oh, hold on. Batsio! Yes, hello. There we go. Right, now you'll notice there is a thing here. It says, oh, I've just realized also, I don't know what the audio is going to be like. Let's err on the side of caution and knock it down a little bit. That might work. There is already a save file that says 100%. What we are going to do... there we go. ...is we're going to delete it. Say goodbye to my original save. And onwards we go. Ooh, now, what are we doing? Hard. Hints, sure. Brightness, we'll leave as that. Large speakers, normal speakers. Subtitles on. Continue. Going for Mario Galaxy. Yep, we're definitely playing Mario Galaxy. Definitely, this is definitely Mario Galaxy. Ooh, look, AR challenges. This would be fun. We're going to have to do this at some point. I'm getting flashbacks to Yakuza 0. Oh! Oh. Oh, come on! Blimey. Well, I recognize one of those names. I do believe that is Dear Kev of LMC, who we have streamed with on a few occasions. We have to get more than 8,910 points. I'm not going to worry about Kexen because at 24,525, I don't think I have any chance of catching up with them. So, yes! You know when we were playing Yakuza 4 and I said, I wish to have the number one on the karaoke? Yeah, well, this is going to be it, just much, much worse. So, you have been warned. Let us begin with a new story. Cutscene's locked at 30, that's annoying. Under my skin. Pre-rendered though. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me.
I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night.
Look! It's Bob Clown!
Don't you know, little fool, you never can win.
Isn't that a delightful sight? Let's just watch this now for the rest of eternity. Delightful.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Ah, it's now locked for 90. Good, right. Now back to 30.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Interesting fact. Paulie's Diner is an Easter egg. The name of one of the writers on Batman the Animated Series. I think he was also the writer for Arkham Asylum and City. Different writer for this one. Remember that one missing poster, by the way. It will prove critical later. Hello.
Thanks.
No problem. Oh, thanks, honey.
But Batman.
So?
He shouldn't be here yet.
Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout. Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, officer, Owens.
What are you for?
There's a guy smoking over there.
Cheers,
Arthur.
Going
to booth. Wait here.
Wait for the moment. Selina Kyle, Batman Arkham City. Because we've not met her yet in this game. Oh, right, I'm supposed to... Hello, I am an officer of the law. Are you okay? Hello, waifu. Goodbye. You are Batman. Hello. Completely into the third. What are we doing? Type America. So you've got to start counting from now until the first dream you get annoyed at the Batmobile. I've got bad news, Batman. Really? Completely the same in Fahrenheit. I don't get it.
Oh, I take you for more of the sports.
One guy got $75,000 in compensation.
That's right.
Albert King's big comeback.
Some people got no respect.
So I got mugged, right? In the Diamond District a few months back.
Hello.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
He's not the one smoking. Okay. Hello. You're an evil alien monster. Ding, 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 ding.
This is Warden Biddy. Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Please ignore the hell demons currently running around the office. They only wish to hug you.
Night.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
It's, look! It's the Penguin! Okay, I'll stop taking the piss now. Sorry.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
Okay. I forgot how awesome this intro was.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Map. I do have a map. Can I zoom out of the map? Hold on, give me a minute. Aha! No, maybe not aha. It might not be here yet. No. Okay. Question. Are you going to stick with the default costume or wear something else? I don't know. Probably stick with the default, to be honest. Depends on what I feel. In Fahrenheit, you start in a diner, and one of the main characters is under the spell or something and stabs someone in the toilet, and you have to hide the evidence before the cops see you. Oh, fun! Terrible game, but funny to watch. Fair enough.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units. We've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
Did they change Commissioner Gordon's voice actor for this one? Because he sounds different than I remember in Asylum.
Oracle.
Or City.
I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow he always does. Okay.
So I've got to hear Kevin Conroy again.
Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Right, where are we going? We are going that way.
Remember, when you see Batman, shout and charge him. Never fails.
Never fails. Apart from that one time that I goaded at him and he kicked me so hard in my teeth that I couldn't eat for a week. Soup was very nice.
All right, guys,
but very boring.
Why can I hear opera music? Ah.
Alfred, I've discovered a mutilated body. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death.
I found, well, oh, no. Right. We've only just started and we've already found a dead body. Marvelous. In fairness, I have played this game before and we saw earlier I have 100%ed it, so I know exactly what this is about. This is why I don't really like replaying games. Anyway,
an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
I assume that only that's just a hologram created by the lenses in Batman's cowl, because I can't imagine he's actually stupid enough to have his companions on a holographic screen on his arm that anyone who was nearby could possibly see. It works so much better in City and Night, where he just holds his finger to his ear, and it's like he's using a radio, but whatever. Oh, hello. Pacemaker.
Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method, it will help to narrow the search. Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis, a rare and debilitating condition.
I'm currently rewatching a Let's Play of Metal Gear Solid 3. And it's fun. The codec is just a radio because old tech. It's, well, fancy tech because it used bone thingy me bob. Oh, hello. It used bone conduction, didn't it?
Scar tissue on the upper arm. I recognize the pattern. 20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary. A small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Franklin Accardo.
His records are a litany of drug-related offenses, sir. In and out of prison from an early age. He was serving a 20-year sentence at Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill health due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
Yay! We got an upgrade! We haven't even progressed far through the story yet. Right. In the one set later in time, yes, Metal Gear... Oh yeah, Metal Gear Solid freeze in the Cold War, isn't it? They just lug a radio with an earpiece. Fair enough. That had the waifu with the jumpsuit in, didn't it? I think her name was The Boss. Never played the game. I only know slight things via osmosis. Ooh, Predator. What can I get as a Predator? Have I already got this? Yes. So I've got no upgrades. Okay. Ah, but we can upgrade the bat suit. Grapple to a ledge near an enemy to transition directly into a takedown. Or more armor or weapon armor. Good question. Gadget skills. Wait. Sonic Batarang unlocked straight from the get-go? Explosive gel instant takedown. Instantly incapacitates the nearest enemy when explosive gel is detonated. Other nearby enemies will still be stunned. This upgrade only applies to placed explosive gel. That might be useful. Combat. Perform a super stun, then initiate. Oh no, I've already got that. Did I just waste my. Son of a. Well, apparently that's what we're spending it on then. Eva. Yeah, the boss. Ah. Pretty name.
No, please. This ain't your city anymore.
Hello. Oh. Wait, what happened to me? Shockwave. Did Batman forget how to do that since the last game?
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Bye!
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Press LB to even the odds. Hardware. Oh, that music. As much as I hate the Batmobile in this game, or hated, maybe I'll change my mind by the end of it.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
And that intro so cool.
I'm relaying its location now.
Oh, yeah.
Off your men.
Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. What the? They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's a Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a directive from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Don't worry, Tim. He's mine. That takes care of the deal. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Good question. Where is the driver? Oh, you still alive?
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Ah! Oh.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Cute ponytail. Oh, right, yes, and story thing.
Penguin and Two-Face working together? That's weird. I don't like it.
Oh, Rick.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
Hi, Steve Bloom.
Are locked. I'll have to find another way in.
Oh.
Two-Face, Penguin, Riddler.
Hello.
It is. I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security. I've seen trees with faster reflexes. Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan. Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Hello, Poison Ivy.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Hello!
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No, hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with the meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
Well, bye, Batman.
Will he ever learn?
Hi, Batman.
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Go, go, go!
We got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one tank.
Ah, good. My favorite part of this game.
Operational.
What a thrill! Yep.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement has a...
Aura, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Hold on. Just a quick check of something. How do I find the achievements in this game these days? Oh, might be under the achievement section. There was, I do believe, a achievement with something involving the tank and the, well, the tank fights. Justice, Cat Came, Sins of Youth, Dirty Tricks, achieve 3 minutes of drifting time in the Batmobile. I have no idea how to do that. Unfortunate Son, Real Deal... Absolution. Point of impact. Perform 5 perfect shots in a row with the Vulcan gun without taking damage. Oh, it's the Vulcan gun. Okay, that makes more sense. I wasn't bashing your gameplay, just referencing Metal Gear Solid 3. Much too late. Fair enough. There is a thing here. Incomplete. Start challenge?
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
Oh.
Diagnostic stage complete.
Seven, welcome.
Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
Oh well, so much for that. I'm guessing I can't get this trophy in the AR challenges. Poor Poison Ivy is sort of in the back, stuck with all that going on, isn't she?
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panassa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Wow! Trying to drift in this thing. Oh yeah.
This is Falcon Force. We're being
have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Nope.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Form 5 perfect shots in a row with the Vulcan gun. Oh, wait a minute. I will say that Metal Gear Solid 3 is the greatest game that Kojima has ever made. Fair enough, still never played it.
Take! Oh God! Come on, get us out of here!
Now, when it says 3 minutes of drifting, does it mean consecutively, or does it just mean normally? Just a cumulative level of drifting. If it's cumulative, then we're... Oops, sorry. We're gonna be doing a lot of drifting.
What the hell? Hold your fire! It's Batman!
What is that thing?
The tank.
Are you kidding me? I thought we were under attack.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Good question. Don't know. Alfred. Probably.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Also, hail Cash! Hello!
Oh good. Another cell.
But it's a more comfy cell, I think. Look, you've even got a fan! Man of Bats recognizes Junior Man of Bats! Well, Kev.
You can't lock me in here like some human. You know these walls won't hold me for long. Still, if it makes you feel safer, I'll indulge the fantasy. For now.
Oh my.
Why do you waste your time helping these pathetic creatures? So primitive compared to plant consciousness.
Uh-huh.
Locking me up is a sign of desperation, Batman. I can see it in your eyes. You're afraid.
Nope.
It was Harley who broke me out of that police cell in Bloodhaven. Why don't you try arresting her?
Eventually.
Why do you waste your time helping these pathetic creatures? So primitive compared to plant consciousness.
Eh, bye.
Outnumbered, outgunned, and understaffed. But if we work smart, we'll get through this and take back the city piece by piece. We have outlying patrols searching for Scarecrow in Bristol, Kingston, Gresham, Otisburg.
This elevator's locked down, Batman. Only way in or out is through the parking garage.
Good to know. We are not in control. Keep doing good work, officer.
Do not attempt to approach the rioters. You hear me? You're gonna get yourself killed.
Hang on. I'm not a coward, Batman, but it'd be suicide to try and stop these animals. It's too many.
Okay, run through this one more time so we're clear. Priority one.
Wait, actually, is that listed anywhere? No, it might only just be on the menu screen. To be honest, you're in second place on my list, by the way, mate.
Answer the phone,
damn it. These ain't the usual weapons we find on Gotham lowlifes.
Rachel? These ain't the usual lowlives, neither.
I hear you.
Took four of us to stick that guy in the cell. That's with a broken arm.
The signal's real bad.
I've got men dying down here.
Are you okay? Honey? Honey, you still there?
Room.
There's not a whole lot I can do about that.
Heavily armored vehicles have been sighted on Founders Island. It's confirmed.
Good. Right, I need some of those.
We can't deal with what's going on out there. I've got men down and I can't help them.
You know, people forget. There's your regular wacko still out there. They sure as hell ain't taking the night off.
Nope.
This is time I don't have.
We can handle those punks on the streets, Batman. But the militia and the rest of those freaks, that's on you.
I don't see much coming back the other way.
Oh,
we're on our own here.
Nope, all right.
I've heard these excuses before, sir. Screw you.
damn bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim.
What's Why the is the camera doing this?
We've got incidents popping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
Well, yeah, I definitely want to see up Gordon's nose. Thank you, game.
First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives. Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west. I'm gonna join him when I'm done here. We're gonna find that son of a bitch. Fernandez, it's Gordon. Give me an update.
Did you find the secret office in Asylum? Yes, I did. Riddler, I suppose.
I'm going after Riddler.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Okay.
Oh, right, but first...
You finished searching the docks.
With a guy? No, no. I knew about... when we played... I've played all the Arkham games before. I've played Asylum plenty of times. I knew. Well, I found it via a YouTube video originally. But in fairness, people only found that even then because Rocksteady went, well, it's been a year and none of you have found this. Try doing this in the warden's office or something along those lines. Or there's a secret in the warden's office and then somebody figured it out. But still... Well, I was hoping to be... Wait, no, hold on, give me a minute. There we go. Evidence archive.
One stuffed bear in a canister of Titan formula. Owned by Bane, a.k.a. Unknown. We had to let Bane loose after the Arkham City fallout. Guy was messed up anyway. Serious Titan withdrawal. My guess, he's off somewhere getting clean. And he's not going to be happy when he comes back. One vial of Titan formula. One set of wind-up explosive false teeth. One pair of actual X-ray specs. One toy gun loaded with one toy flag and five real bullets. All used by the Joker. No known alias. It's one hell of a toy box. I'm glad no one's gonna play with it again.
Interesting trivia with this one. These are the equipment, well, okay, excluding the Titan syringe gun thing, which we saw in the cutscene in Arkham Asylum, the exploding teeth, the gun, and the real X-ray specs are actually, in fact, the weapons that the Joker used in his playable DLC content for Arkham Asylum on the PS3. Yes. Also, why have I got a notification? Who the dickens is that? I don't know who that is. Can I get to my notifications from here? I just mark that as red. No, okay, that's red, that's red. All right, give me a minute. response to that. Rightio, leave that as it is. That as it is. Marvelous. Sorry.
One custom tailored top hat, worn by Jervis Tetch, aka the Mad Hatter. Guy's mad, all right. He tried to brainwash Batman in Arkham City. He got the Wonderland kicked out of him instead. I hated letting him go. This guy's too creepy to stay free. One ventriloquist dummy, aka Scarface. This ain't the original Scarface. It's a Joker knockoff. Don't ask me why, but the clown took a liking to these creepy things.
You're trying to figure out why the Joker liked something. Yeah, good luck with that.
One freeze ray, used by Mr. Freeze, aka Victor Freeze. We, had to stop playing with this after the commissioner caught us making ice cream. Freeze has kept quiet since leaving Arkham City. Maybe Batman finally talked some sense into him. A selection of body parts belonging to Warren White, aka the Great White Shark. White got himself sent to Arkham on an insanity plea. He lost a few things other than his mind while there. Made the new look work, though, I gotta say.
That is all the way back in Arkham Asylum. That's pretty neat. Hello, what do we have here?
Tommy gun, used by Peyton Riley, aka the Ventriloquist. Or maybe the gun belongs to the puppet. I never really understood what's going on there.
Talia.
Oh. Not expect to pay your respects, but there we go. Rest in peace, Assassin Wife.
I'm sorry.
One black mask worn by Black Mask, aka Roman Sionis. Sionis never really recovered from the night of the Black Gate riots, the night Joker showed up. Roman was an old school gangster. Joker, well, I'm not sure what he was.
Still a good game, though.
Woo. One laughing gas grenade. One snare trap and one baseball bat, all used by Dr. Harleen Quinzel, aka Harley Quinn, during a recent assault on the Bloodhaven police station. From what we gather, Scarecrow sent Harley to break out Poison Ivy from the lockup in Blood.
You forgot about the little remote control thing, but okay, sure.
Two ceremonial swords, used by Rosh. I mean, Rish. We found these at the bottom of Wonder Tower the night of Protocol 10. They were covered in blood. No body, though.
I remember the sword. Not so much the shorter sword and the dagger, but okay, sure.
One Arkham Asylum branded shock collar, worn by Killer Croc, aka Waylon Jones. We found this thing in the sewers under Arkham City. And that ain't good, because it was supposed to keep that bastard under control. One rifle and two wrist-mounted guns, used by Floyd Lawton, aka Deadshot. Another guy we had to let go after Arkham City got shut down. Still, that doesn't mean he got his toys back.
Probably got better toys, let's face it.
One pair of shock gloves, worn by the Electrocutioner, aka Lester Buchinski. Joker hired this guy on the night of the Black Gate riots, and then he killed him. I heard Batman borrowed these for a while before handing them in. I guess he prefers beating up punks the old-fashioned way.
Well, they were a bit overpowered.
One mask and jacket worn by Anarchy, aka Lonnie Machen. I wasn't even a cop when this kid tried to hit Gotham. No one's seen him since. No one knows where they're keeping him. I guess the government don't like anarchists too much.
I do love the fact that they've incorporated Arkham Origins into the trilogy. So it is, it's a quadrilogy, really, isn't it? Just made by two different studios.
One electric charge gun used by Batman, a.k.a. We don't like to ask. Batman dropped this here with the rest of the Arkham City evidence. Nice to have some of Batman's gear in the evidence room. Ovi doesn't ask for it back. One electric charge gun, one pair of shock gloves, worn by the one electric charge gun used by Batman, a.k.a.
That works.
We don't like to ask.
Sorry.
Batman dropped this here with the rest of the Arkham City.
Mine now.
Nice to have some of Batman's gear in the evidence room. Ovi doesn't ask for it back.
I'm not asking. I'm taking. There's the wreck gun. I'll break this one as well. No. Shame. Riddler trophy.
Hi, diddle diddle, detective. I see you've begun pitting that mediocre mind of yours against my riddles. I had plenty of time to conceive that, Batman.
243.
When you left me battered and demeaned in Arkham City. I am the Riddler, Batman. I don't suffer humiliation. I pay it back. So solve my riddles if you can. They'll be very important later.
Yay! Who's ready for some riddle? Well, there's our collectibles of this game. Can anyone else hear something going yah-ha-ha in the background? Ooh, coffee.
If you ask me, we should use some of these weapons instead of letting them gather dust. Might even things up. I ain't stopping him.
Don't look at me.
Hmm. Right, let's go and see the Riddler.
Never seen him up close before.
Hello.
We've got you back in here, Batman. All of us. Owens from the diner probably wants you dead, but everyone else? Team Batman.
Gordon's crazy going out there.
You really think you're going to convince him to stay? This city's his home, where he raised his family. He'd die for that.
Fortunately, yes.
God knows how we got out without shooting anyone. The people in that diner tore each other apart.
Is it just me? The toxins don't seem to be wearing off.
I hope you're wrong. He's going through hell in there.
No.
Paramedics say there's nothing we can do for him. Just pray. I've known the guy for years. He wouldn't hurt a fly. Seeing him like this, it ain't fair.
Interesting fact about this chap. If you shoot anyone in the diner, he gets a bad ending. But we didn't. I just made some very bad jokes. In which case, he survived. Or rather, it's not so much he survived, but he's going to get a nicer ending. Oh, look! It's Reporter McReporty Person.
What are you doing here, Ryder?
Hey, how's my favorite masked vigilante? One of those nights, huh?
You shouldn't be in the city.
Bet you're wondering about the tape. I'll let you in on the action, if you promise to keep me in the loop. What do you say?
It's not safe. You should have left with the evacuation.
And missed the biggest story of the year? Hell, the century? This is it. My chance to get back on top. Quid pro quo, Batman. What's the latest on Scarecrow? Any leads?
Stay out of trouble.
Hey, I try. Trouble always finds me.
I noticed. Jack Ryder, investigative reporter. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, where's he gone? Jack Ryder is an investigative reporter turned controversial talk show host, well known for his aggressive manner and relentless determination to get to the truth. Following his brush with death in Arkham City, Ryder wrote a series of editorials condemning the facility. By his own admission, Ryder's testimony proved influential in the state's decision to release a number of falsely imprisoned inmates, many of whom received substantial compensation packages. Determined reporter, known for his aggressive pursuit of stories, famous for his controversial talk shows, utterly lacking in self-awareness, and secretly a superhero called the... I forget the name. Oh. Alfred! You're serving a bat phone on a silver tray. Yep, fair enough, Alfred. Alfred Pennyworth, butler, Gotham City. Grey, blah, 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 blah. After a varied career, Alfred Pennyworth was employed as the Wayne's family butler. When Bruce Wayne's parents were killed, Alfred raised the young orphan and reluctantly aided him in his quest to become the Batman. See ya. Alfred's many skills range from cooking to combat medicine, and this makes him Batman's staunchest ally. And his formal demeanor helps ground the Dark Knight and deflect those who might otherwise suspect Bruce Wayne's true identity. Skilled actor, trained in emergency medical techniques, proficient with medical and computer systems, expert in domestic sciences, unflappable demeanor, and just genuinely awesome. Can't listen to the tape, and that shiny dagger is sort of just sat there. Marvellous. We've got 1% of people locked up. Yay!
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing!
Hello. Goodbye.
We're not doing too good in here.
I have to get back out there.
You're not going anywhere. You've got a concussion.
They need help.
You won't be helping anyone in your state. You'll get yourself killed.
I left them. My friends.
Listen, you did everything you could. It's not your fault.
Bobby. They pulled him from the car. He was screaming. They beat him. The whole crowd cheering. They tore him to pieces like animals.
These guys were ambushed over in Chinatown. Said there were 50 or 60 rioters. Molotov cocktails, bricks, you name it, they threw it.
Batman, just want to say it's good to have you on board.
Hello, pretty lady.
You're probably safer than all of us down here put together. But be careful, please. I thought Gotham would be a good place to raise a family. Looks like I was wrong. I still haven't heard from my husband. He took our daughter in the evacuation. I keep praying they're safe. I'm processing the driver of the vehicle you took down. He's not your typical lowlife. Nothing on record besides a speeding ticket when he was 18. You're probably safer than all of us down here put together. But be careful, please.
You got it, waifu.
I still keep seeing that car coming for us, Batman. I was like a rabbit in the headlights. You know, from what I've been hearing, that car of yours more than evens the odds. And that's without the guns.
Telling me.
This thing's had a serious upgrade.
Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank.
Nice.
Don't get too close. He's here. Back up.
Eh, you're fine.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car is performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's throne.
Whoops!
Have your fun. You are under my protection.
Not dead, by the way.
Behind the police department's walls, you will not be spared. And to Batman, I have already won. Emptied your city with a violent and a few threatening words. That's how little the safety you provided was worth. And when the dawn comes,
ooh, train
lies in ruin, and I turn my gaze to the world beyond, the legend of the Batman will be worth nothing at all.
Mm-hmm.
Hello there, detective. Yes, it's me, your most feared nemesis, the Riddler. Congratulations are in order, for you have arrived early for this, the next generation of my riddles. I'm afraid the full particulars of my plan will have to remain unannounced for the time being. But I see no harm in rewarding the harmless little glimmer of initiative you have shown with a sneak peek, a preview, if you will, of the kind of conundrum I have in store.
What was that? More riddles, more challenges, more things for me to break. Marvelous. Really should look up how to do that crypto achievement as well.
You are staring, with stupefied incomprehension, at a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivity. Rule the first. You will address me at all times as Riddler, the Riddler, or Mr. Nigma, sir.
You got it, Muppet.
I respect your patented brand of churlish silence. Rule the second. All gauntlets, cowl-integrated microphones, and other communications devices, bat-themed or otherwise, are to be switched off prior to the start of the test. Should you be caught using any of these, you will be expelled from the course.
Does that include the Batmobile?
The use of purpose-built riddle-solving equipment is strictly prohibited. I am familiar with the contents of your utility belt, Detective, and I will be evaluating any sudden additions over the course of this evening most suspiciously.
Even the emergency chocolate bar?
In the event of fire or flood, I will be on hand to guide you to the nearest emergency exit, assuming that is you are not too proud to follow my advice. In that eventuality, we will consider your stubbornly prideful suicide an admission of defeat. Rule the fifth. Do not ask for clues. Rule the sixth. Should I, in my exasperation, choose to provide you with a clue, hint, obliquely meaningful insult, or any other form of assistance, you will not ask for further elucidation, but instead thank me for my kind generosity whilst adhering to the forms of address outlined in the very first rule. Rule the seventh. Bathroom breaks will be administered on a discretionary basis. Should we find ourselves at a pivotal moment in your arduous journey to self-realization and defeat, I expect you to hold it in. Rule the eighth. Any
rules are there.
Accidents resulting from my strict enforcement of the seventh rule are to be considered your fault entirely. Rule the ninth. You are required to recite back to me this full list of rules at any moment I request. Again, keeping in mind the naming conventions I outlined in the very first rule. Rule the 10th. I, the Riddler slash Mr. Nigma Sir, reserve the right to add or announce further rules if and when they become necessary. Yes, I know what you're thinking, Detective. Mr. Nigma Sir knows how to meticulously structure a good time. In any case, Detective, I'm getting rather tired at the way your stupidity forces me to outline the basics like this. So here's that code you've been waiting for. Let's see how long it takes for you to figure out how to use it.
Are you done? Marvelous.
Well done, Dark Knight. Isn't life more satisfying when you do as you're told? Welcome to my racetrack, Detective. You must complete 3 circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires. Come now, Detective. Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test. Be ready, Dark Knight. There's more to the test than just going really fast. Tick-tock, Detective. Tick-tock.
Thank you, Riddler. Shut up.
Can that ramshackle motor handle this?
Yes.
Oh. synapses keep up with my automatically adjusting course?
Go what now?
I'm disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
I'm shocked, Dark Knight. Is that really as fast as it goes?
Good question. Don't know. We're about to find out.
Let's work that undeveloped brain of yours.
Oh! Bollocks. Oh, shut up. I thought I was doing quite well and all.
Once more onto the track, Dark Knight. Once more.
That was pretty cool.
Now pay attention, detective. Go left.
Oh! Right. Okay then.
Detective, what's that I hear? Is it time to wing the chariot hurrying near? You're close, Detective. Don't fumble now.
Oh! Yep, okay. I'm not doing so hot at this one.
Careful, Detective.
There we go.
I'd like the car to be working when I'm done with you.
That was pretty neat.
Dark Knight, don't waste my time. It's several times more precious than yours. Congratulations, Detective. You have defeated me. Seriously, Dark Knight, I'm stunned, humiliated, utterly bested. Time I gave up, I think. Why don't you head on your way?
There's a challenge here. Guess what we're doing?
Simulation activated.
Oh! Flip doodles. Can I restart? Yes, I can. About six items down, but we can restart. So we turn the Batmobile into a spinning top.
Simulation activated.
How does it control? Awfully! It really is such a slippy, slidey thing. The thing is, I keep wanting to pull the left trigger as well as my brake. I think probably for Mario Kart or something. But I can't, because it's the X button, because the trigger puts me into tank mode. Try to increase your score to become the best Batman. Maybe I should throw my hand to the ring. Go for it. You can't do any worse than me. Oh, you've got to be kidding me! What the difference was that?
Simulation activated.
Oh, well.
Simulation complete.
Ooh. Complete a lap in less than 42 seconds plus one. Complete a lap in less than 48 seconds. Complete a lap in less than a minute. For every second under 42 seconds plus one thingy bob. This is going to be fun. This is only the first race car challenge. So, yay. That's fun. Thanks, game. Oh! Oh! To increase your scores to become the best Batman, maybe you should... Oh, no, never mind. Deuce was that? The afterburner turned on, I seem to go a bit better. I have a bit more control, so maybe
speed, speed and power.
You saw nothing. Cool! That's a thing that happened. Okay. Doodles. Ah. That has to be a perfect run, basically. Right. Try again.
Simulation activated.
Nope, that was awful. No.
Simulation activated.
Well, if nothing else, I'm going to be really good with the Batmobile by the end of this. In theory. Probably not actually, but you know. Love it. Oh, this is going to be a hell of a run, isn't it? Right. Hell of a journey, more like. Right. Also got the three bat rival hitty thing. I don't know what those are. You must have one sturdy head after bashing against the wall multiple times in nearly every game you play. Yeah, tell me about it. But yay, we got the three star doodads, and therefore we are the greatest driver person ever as we blow up the lift.
Did you really believe that a challenge designed by me, the Riddler, would be quite so easy?
Yes.
Oh, Dark Knight.
You're a moron.
Naive Sentinel. Of course it wouldn't. Still, thanks to your unrelenting desire to showboat, I now have several hundred terabytes worth of performance data relating to that latest model
terabytes.
Of powered hearse you're driving. Naturally, I shall be using this data to calibrate
go for a
further
petabyte,
challenges
mate.
And trials. I'll see you soon, Detective. There's a lot more to come.
You have, oh, right, never mind.
I'm going.
Find Riddler's trophies to draw him out. Cool. Let's do that.
Missing fire crews not safe on these streets. I'll start by checking Dixon Dock West. That was their last reported location.
There is also... Where's the Riddler stuff? Oh, wait a minute. I remember. Riddler informers. I just wait till I've got the Riddler informants and then we can just start putting them on the map. Right, I'm not going to worry about that too much. Guess what? I found one.
Riddler, tell me what you know.
All right, I'll talk. Just don't hurt me.
Good.
And now I hurt you. Right, perfect. So that should give me some... Hey, oh, crumbs. Right, this will be fun, won't it? Guess what time it is? Yes, finding all the Riddler stuff. Or a vast chunk of it, if nothing else.
No way I'm joining with Scarecrow. I like working for Two-Face. Half the time, anyway.
Right. Maybe I have to get there by... gliding into the window or something?
It's confirmed. Rider spotted in the cauldron. Oh. Falcon 5 out.
Aha! No. Maybe? Yep, there we go. This then? Maybe something to do with the station of the docks. Right. Does it have to always keep loading fully zoomed? Whatever. Mental blocks? Oh, I assume that was the Riddler challenge we've just done. AR challenge road rage. Sure. Go with that. What are you? Oh, right. There's a. Source of signal soon finds them out. Right, okay, that's fine. We'll do that when we go back to the police station later.
Finally got them, belongs to the right people.
Wait, how do I use my detective?
Evacuate? Screw that. Scarecrow don't scare me.
Oh! Oh, I hate that. Oh, Detective Vision's now on the up arrow. Why? On the up on the D-pad. Why? Why is it on up on the D-pad? What was wrong with the shoulder button? Just put the cool Batmobile on the stupid up on the D-pad, you inf- Can I re-change the key binding? No, apparently not. No, oh, I probably remap on keyboard, but I'm using the controller. Shoot. Yeah. Three games I've had it on the shoulder button. And all of a sudden some Muppets decided, oh no, we're gonna have it on the gold Batmobile because we really like the Batmobile.
Now I've seen a couple of prison riots in my time, but this is way better.
Oh, that reminds me. It was cool in concept, okay? Yeah. No, that's not it. Mm-mm. Maybe it only starts showing up after I've unlocked the next island or something.
I told you, he's got like these knives on his hands and a big red cross on his chest.
Wait, what?
Maybe he's come to kill a dragon. Huh? Never mind.
The smashy thing there. Oh, wait a minute.
We're gonna need a damn bomb to take out that car of his. I gotta taste.
Figured it out. That name, I suppose.
Oh man, it's him! Don't worry, he ain't catching us! Oh god, what's he doing? What's he doing? He's tailing us! Keep driving!
Oh no, that's not where I want to go. Drift continues in the Batmobile for 3 seconds. Hello! Oh! Not dead, by the way. Oh, wait. Race against the clock in chasing down armed militia transport vehicles and show them who owns the streets. Earn time extension for each vehicle taken out. Unlock requires drift continuously in the Batmobile for 3 seconds.
Idiot, he's right there. Just go. You wanna take the wheel?
They might do the whole drifty thing for 3 seconds. Whoops.
Okay, okay, we'll join a couple of riots. But I can't be out all night. It's my turn to watch the kids tomorrow.
Oops. Now what have I done?
You think he's had enough?
Not by a long shot.
Oh, wait a minute. I have an idea. No, that's not gonna work.
Say what? Say I'm a hero. I'm a hero. Don't sound like
a hero. No, that's a tip. How the? Good lord, the Batmobile just feels like it has no weight. Nope, that didn't do it. Okay, I'm curious. I'm going to ask the Oracle on this one. Right, so... Ignite, drift, 3 seconds. How to drift 3 seconds. You can drift 3 seconds by doing donuts. In that case,
evacuation. Batman will take care of Scarecrow, and I'll take care of everybody.
I've realized I don't quite know how to do donuts.
Gotham belongs to us now.
There we go. It's been more than 3 seconds, hasn't it? I mean, is it 3 seconds or 3 minutes that I need to do to get that trophy? If it's 3 minutes, it's a bit overkill, I'm gonna admit. That's gonna be a bit tedious. How's everyone's day going? Mine's going well. I'm currently stuck in this ditch, spinning around. This is drifting. I don't know. I just took the first forum post I read and said, yeah, okay. Surprised the tires haven't exploded yet, I'm gonna be honest. Did I even see the... Oh, yeah, no, it was. It was, No. Dirty Tricks achieve 3 minutes of drifting in the Batmobile. Oh, yeah, no, 3 minutes of drifting. So, yeah, that counts, that, no, hold on, have I already done this? No, I haven't. Right, well, yeah, this says, this counts, so I assume we do just 3 minutes of this. Tell you what, actually, let's get a stopwatch on, just so I know how long I've actually been drifting for, rather than estimating it. If this unlocks the trophy, I'm gonna be impressed, and really annoyed because this is just painful. I literally just sit here doing this for 3 minutes. Unless though I don't know if it's 3 minutes consecutive or if it's 3 minutes over the course of the game. In which case, I might have already done a couple of minutes. Also, I'm still alive. Currently trying out the new Doom episode, Legacy of Rust. Cool. Does that mean you get to play as the Doom guy? You get a big old gun that you can use to blow up Mars or whatever it is that happened in that game. I don't know. I've never played. I've played the first. Well, no correction. I've played Doom, the original, and I don't think I actually finished it. And I've played some of the Doom remake, but I never played Doom Eternal. That's 1 minute, by the way. 1993 Doom. Ah. This is a tank doing donuts. It does very good donuts. And we're only 1 minute 30 in and I'm already exceedingly bored. They stole the classic Doom from the collection. Ooh. I remember playing Doom 2019 or whatever it was, and that ended up... Then I found an old Doom section. Also, somebody at DEF CON this year got... They gave them these special little Raspberry Pi lanyardy badgy things, and somebody got Doom working on that, because of course they did. I think it's Doom 2 that's impossible to complete without a glitch. I don't know. Never looked into it. Well, at least I'm putting the smoke effect to good use. Since I've got the enhanced smoke tracing on. Eh, not at all. Wait, what? Not at all for the... me playing Doom, or not at all for completing it, finishing it without a glitch. clean without glitches. That's never been the case in I know. Which, yeah, fair enough. Unless you're on the one that was the really bad post at the 3DO. Well, that's 3 minutes, and, I hope that would be an easy cheese. Got a few extra milliseconds, why not? Didn't work, did it? That's a shame. Now, let's see here. Drift for 3 minutes. Easiest way to get the trophy is to find an open area and just keep driving in a circle or keep doing a donut. Timing of the trophy is a little off. It may take you more than 3 minutes. Just keep drifting until it unlocks. The trophy is cumulative. You don't need to drift for 3 minutes in one go. Ah, good. Because that would have been really annoying. Right, we'll do a little bit of donutting over the course of the game, and eventually we should unlock it. So, I've still left the timer going as well. Okay, from what I can see, drifting is more like a handbrake turn. Yep. I don't worry, I thought it was drifting around corners as well, but no, that's not it. What was I doing? Oh yeah, I was doing the thing. Don't forget, we gotta go see Bangle later. He's got something special planned. Start challenge. I didn't read the criteria.
Simulation activated.
Don't know what I'm doing. Poison Ivy's going to be pissed. Lost. Oops. Take down 10. Oh, I hate this already. Okay.
Simulation activated.
Counter the thing. There's another. Count of the takedown. I hope so. Close. Congrats on being Yakuza 4 and seeing Slim Hanner. Indeed! Hail Realspawn, welcome and thank you. That was 9. This might be a tricky one.
Simulation activated.
Wow! Oh dear. Right, this way. Oi, oi. Aha! That works. That counted as a broken file, it does. Come on. Really? How beat up was that car in the end? Right. Takedown, is this Burnout or Batman? Time and space have lost all meaning. Just blown up some poor taxi driver's car. Not dead, by the way. Hello. You're my new target. I saw something flickering over here. Is it a car? Yes, it is. Oh, hello. Right, there we go. Eight again, and I'm on my roof. Right. Oh, hello. Come here. No-ho! Dead. Cool. Yeah. Okay. There it is. That's one. Yeah, man. There's three. Awesome. Oh well, we got 10. I didn't get any of the Batman hitting headbutty things, but oh well, whatever. It's a thing. I don't know what the red Batman headbutting things are.
The problem is when they are grouped up, you can still only focus on one when you blow them up together.
Yes, pretty much. But it doesn't matter because we've done it. So, awesome. Probably do some upgrades, actually. Shockwave? Nah, I'll get some bat armor. There we go. Oh, I've got three. Okay, then. That one. Oh, never mind. Batman headbutt things are rival points. Basically, if you go above and beyond, you get them so you can compare with your friends. Oh, that's the thing that I need to beat Kev with, is it? Oh, okay. Blast. Well, I don't think I'll be going for the rival points on that one. I will, however, go after this explodey-splodey.
I didn't think Scarecrow had what it takes to pull us off. He proved us all wrong.
Done it. Right, weapon diagnostics done. Firefighter, Ridley thing, AR challenge, one man army, another dead person. Riddle. I will be going back to the GCHQ at some point anyway, so firefighter it is. Zappy zap. Zappy zap. Oh, well, that was fun. Right, anyway, onwards.
Oh, man, it's him. Don't worry, he ain't catching us.
Oh, never mind. Boys. Oh, not dead, by the way. There we go. I might have got a little bit cocky then. How do I see my rival points when I'm in-game, or can I only see them in the menu, by the way? Hello, officer. Of firefighting.
Batman. God, it's really you.
What happened here?
Our truck was attacked. Rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated, taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up.
Awesome. And we've got a new combo, new point thing. So, combat. Bomb a super stun, initiate your powerful strikes for extra damage on your opponent. Send them flying back to nearby enemies. Okay. All that. What's that? Critical strikes. Yes, that sounds good. Be back soon. Fair enough. Mighty Lurker.
I'm worried about the others, Batman. I'm praying you get to them in time.
Thanks for that, Riddler. Right, I have two AR challenges now. This one, I suppose.
My genius. And this isn't even everything. My informants will construct more incredible, edifying challenges as the night continues.
Run and transition directly into a dive from a rooftop. Cool. But first, I need to desperately step away for a moment, and so I shall. So, be right back. Don't go away. Huzzah! I return. I do have my mouse here. Oops. Give me a minute.
Sorry, give me a minute. Well, never mind. Okay, that's sorted. Marvelous. So what do you think? Is AMD right now moving away from high-end cards to appeal to a wider share of gamers and the market? Yes, if they're smart, because if they can make a cost-effective graphics card, then they're basically going to have NVIDIA. Well, if they can make something that can be cost-effective and very big bang for the buck, then awesome, because then more people will move away from them. I would move to NVIDIA, to AMD from my NVIDIA if Twitch enables AV1 encoding. That's not it. Run direct, transition directly into a glide. There we go. I doubt they're going to at this point. What, Twitch moving to AV1 encoding? They were looking at it not too long ago. Hey, it's BTAS Batman. Right. Achieve a combo of 50 plus or more. I like these. I like combat challenges, so this shouldn't be too bad. Oops. Oh! Let's try that again. NVIDIA's too expensive, yeah. My next graphics card is going to be secondhand off eBay. Just because I can't afford... I refuse to pay NVIDIA's stupidly high price. AMD because it's cheaper. Yeah, my first rig was an AMD. AMD cards are fine. The only problem for me, like I said, is the NVENC encoder. I need an NVIDIA graphics card for the NVENC encoder, which I use to stream. If I went to an AMD card, I either would have to switch to YouTube or I would have to... Okay, that ended badly. I'd have to switch to YouTube because I wouldn't have my NVENC encoder and I'd have to work it all off the CPU. I didn't mean to press that button. And that would have been unfortunate. Yeah. I'd have to switch to an NVENC encoder. I'd have to switch from my NVENC encoder to AV1 because my CPU, I'm not entirely convinced, would be able to handle streaming as well as gaming. If I got a secondary streaming PC, that would be fine. I probably have enough parts to build one. But the problem with that is I have nowhere to put one. So, yes. I do quite like the put the challenges into the game world itself. Well, I mean, it kind of did with Arkham Origins, but that was more of a case it was a thing in the back. Oh, I dropped my combo. Okay. My GPU has a good encoder, however OBS helps with it. Fair enough. I mean, yeah, the thing is AMD have the AV1 encoder, and that is superior to NVENC. But... start challenge. The problem is Twitch doesn't support NVENC AV1 encoding, which then means that I'm limited to just basically using NVIDIA graphics cards. Oh, wait a minute. I'm an idiot. I know what I'm doing now. I forgot about that trick. I should have remembered it from doing all the Batman challenge maps in Arkham City.
Simulation activated.
Oh no, hold on a minute. I forgot rival points. Yes. Tasty, tasty rival points.
Simulation activated.
Only two. For every 10 over 50. No! More rival points! I must beat Kev! Oh, I dropped a combo.
Simulation activated.
haven't got free flow yet, come to think of it. I need to see if I've got free flow or not. Special combo. Oh yeah, I've got my thingy, haven't I? Free flow, there we go. Oh! Wait, what? Have I already got free flow? Maybe I don't have free flow? That's interesting. Can I see my rival points from in-game, or do I have to exit out and come back in? Appearance of appears. Oh, I'll read that in a minute. At least try and get to 100. That is good practice for later on in the game. Drop a combo. That one. One more. Just one more. I enjoy the combat challenges. No, I think I probably will do better later on when I get free flow, because it feels very sluggish at the moment. And that's just after doing city. So, the price of a PS5 Pro by the time I have saved to buy a normal PS5 and get a new CPU. Fair enough. Just get a better gaming rig, to be honest. If you've already got a gaming rig, just work on upgrading it. Oh, right. Simulation again.
Boom!
Robots is the only reason I'm looking at a PS5, and was holding out for the Pro, but not anymore. Yeah, fair enough.
Simulation activated.
Hello. Cheap views on diddly diddly dingle dungle dingle dungle dot diddly dot diddly squip it. Oh, whoops. Oh well. I'll stop this eventually and get back to the story. Honest. Drop it that time. Only three. Oh, no. Water, well, start with the easy one. Water you fall. Cheers. Cheers, Kev. Second stretch. Fine. Okay. You got punched in the back of the head. Yeah, well, it beats being punched in the face, as seems to be my usual calling. Oh, damaging my own hands. Ow. Alright, well, don't know what I've done to that shoulder, but okay. Right on, back to it.
Simulation activated.
Yeah. Now that one, I dropped my combo. Combo. Ah.
Simulation activated.
I don't think it liked me using a quick... Oh, wait, I think I had need an upgrade in order to use the quick fire gadgets without dropping the combo. Ninja trickery. Right, okay. Fine, fine. Yeah, I wouldn't mind getting to it. No. We're stopping. We are stopping there. We'll do something else. This one. Battle the malicious tank drone army beneath the bright lights of Panessa Studio. Wait, what's the Vulcan gun? Is the Vulcan gun the big one or the small one?
Simulation complete.
Because I can't remember. I should probably have been paying more attention in the cutscene, I'm going to be honest.
Simulation activated.
Oh, wait a minute. This is going to be tricky.
Simulation complete. Simulation activated.
Hello. Okay. Right. Many things have just happened. Right. Hold on. Boom. Boom. Hello, mighty lurkers. Welcome. Hey. Hey, old. I apologize. I'm going to screw up your name now. I suspect Debbie. Oh, hail Debbie Halliwell. I assume that's how you say your name. But either way, welcome Raiders, welcome to the stream, welcome to the channel, welcome to the Vortex. My name is Ezio. It's a pleasure to meet you. Hopefully you had a good stream, Debbie, and thank you. Thank you very much for the raid. And yes, you join us as we work through 100% of Batman Arkham Knight. At the moment, I'm slightly addicted to the AR challenges. So, yes. Also, I'm trying to get a trophy which requires perfect shots on tanks. No idea if I can do it in the AR challenge, but either way, it is what it is. Yes, right. As with all raids, we shall give you a quick shout out. No worries. Have a lot of fun. Fair enough. And thank you very much. Also, hey all, Philly 13 and I'm Alexis. I'm really bad with names, just for the record. Oh, hold on. That's not how you spell the word shout out. I may have got a little excited there. There we go. Perfect. Playing, hey, the same game, Arkham Knight. Hopefully you had fun with it. Why does my controller not work now? There we go. Right, yes, tanks. Angry tanks. Angry tanks are shooting at me. Nope, there we go. Ow. Well, that's that trophy done then. Also, hey! Thank you very much for the follow, Debbie, and much appreciated. Welcome to our little band of travelers, Samurai. Yes, a lot. Awesome. Have a wonderful stream. Hi, thank you very much. And thank you again for the raid. And the follow. Much appreciated. As for everyone else who has joined, feel free to join us as we journey through the insanity of this game. In more than one way.
Simulation activated.
Oop. No, you don't. Ow. Well, so much for that then. Also, if anyone knows what the Vulcan gun is, please tell me, because I can't remember where... Yeah, I'll try that again. I can't remember whether it's the cannon or if it's the machine gun thing. I assume it's the machine gun thing, but I could be wrong. Aren't these just so fun? Yes, yes, they are. The tank fights are my favorite part of this game. This one isn't so bad because it's got a certain amount of... Oh, how am I supposed to get 80,000 points? It's got a certain amount of challenge to it, but the normal ones do get very repetitive. Or at least I remember them getting repetitive. All background to the Raiders. I played this game a long time ago, before I even started streaming. So, yes, I do know what happens, I know what the story is, I know that there are great mini tank battles, and it gets very monotonous by the end of it. Vulcan minigun, never mind that I said it was the cannon. Okay, fair enough, I missed that anyway. So, I have to get a perfect shot with the cannon, but with the machine gun, but I don't quite understand how that works. Oh dear. Ow. Okay, I think I'm figuring this one out now. Yes.
Simulation complete.
Oy, oy. Not a core. Ow. That was close. Ow. I still don't get it. Best of luck, the NCO. I sleep, die, go. Fair enough.
Simulation.
Something like that, I thought. And you have a good one. Good luck, I'm about to do a playtest for an EA game that I'm not allowed to mention. Fair enough. Have fun with your EA game as well. I can't believe I just said that, but well, whatever.
Simulation activated.
While I continue to bash my head against this trophy. Oh well, so much for that then. Right, that's how that works. So it's a combo, basically.
Simulation complete.
Boo, EA, boo! Boo, EA indeed, boo!
Simulation activated.
Right, okay, so I've missed out on my chance for that now. The last probably good EA game I played was Titanfall 2, which you would bleed and love, Ezio. Probably good 8 to 10 hour single player campaign. That does sound like something I'd enjoy. I played Titanfall 1. I wasn't that bad. I enjoyed the multiplayer. The last EA game campaign that I really enjoyed, excuse me, was Crysis 2. Oh, right, this might be a bit tricky. What? There we go. 3, 4. Ah, never mind. I don't quite get how I'm supposed to get 8,000 points here. I'm a bit lost, I'm gonna be honest. Doesn't that count as a bonus? Oh. Yeah, man. Boom. Boom. Ah. Boom. Spawn 5 perfect shots in a row with the Vulcan gun without taking damage. Does that count in AR though?
Simulation complete.
Give you around 7,000 points. I would say skill issue, but around 3,500, yes, it's not right. Yeah, I'm doing something very wrong.
Simulation activated.
Are you actually going all trophies? I'm going to try and do as many as I can, but probably not going to do all of them. I'm not going to do all the DLC ones, that's for sure. I still remember trying to go for them in Arkham City. That was not fun. Interesting.
Simulation activated. Simulation complete.
Well, one, I'm rather confused why that trophy didn't pop. I got 5 in a row, but whatever. Thank you. I'm doing something wrong here, aren't I? One man army. AR Chair is the standard early game drone tank battle. You'll be restricted to the car park outside of Panessa. To earn the highest score, you have to shoot the rattlers in the weak spots as they come whilst avoiding incoming tank fire to build your combo. When you've sufficiently charged your combo, you need to unleash the missile barrage to clear out the enemies, rinse and repeat. There's no time limit on this, the drone tank battle. The high score is all about keeping the combo alive and not getting hit from the start to finish. Okay. Right. So, fun.
Simulation complete.
All right, the end simulation.
Simulation activated.
Right, well, I certainly managed to get all five combo perfect shots off there, and that did nout. So,
Simulation activated.
No, that's bad. Right, try again.
Simulation activated.
Thank you. Okay, I think I've got it now. Oh.
Right.
I'm also pretty sure I got over the 5 combo at least multiple times, so I assume that trophy only pops if I do it in the story mode rather than the AR challenges.
Simulation activated.
There we go. Whee.
Simulation complete.
Not bad, not bad. So, what is that trophy called? Point of Impact. This achievement is most easily attempted in an AR challenge, one-man army, or untouchable under the Batmobile combat category, which is unlocked. As the perfect shot is attained when you use the Vulcan Gun RB to get a direct hit on the light on the tank's weak spot, but the first bullet that leaves your turret. The tank's weak spot is located at the top, near the turret directly where the visible glowing is. Hitting a weak spot immediately after using the Vulcan Gun will make the tank explode, as it grants the perfect bonus. Shot does not count. You want to use your movement to get nice and close to the enemy light tanks to help you avoid missing the weapon's accuracy. Okay, right, so we still have to, so we can do it in AR. I've just screwed up. Oh, well, practice, I suppose. Because the enemy tanks will not move. Look, right in the middle of the area, I'll try to shoot you. One shot and you're dead, so don't get hit. You will want to aim for the bright lights beside the barrel of the tank. The trick is about it is you have to take it out with only one round. If you have to use more than one round, it will not count as a perfect shot. You must get 5 in a row. This is going to take some working.
Simulation activated.
This is annoying. That's a critical shot. Right, let's restart that.
Simulation activated.
That's a critical shot. What counts as a perfect shot then? That's perfect critical. Perfect critical. Perfect critical. Perfect critical. And then I get hit. Okay. Bonus. And I get hit. Oh, this is just a nasty trophy, isn't it?
Simulation activated.
Yep, it, no. Nope. Oh, it's really hard not to get a smart TV nowadays, huh? Yeah, pretty much. Oh, blimey, is that the time? I may have got a little too invested in this. Oh, dear. Right. Nope. Nope. Yes, I forgot the time check. Yep. Oh, well, night.
Simulation activated.
Oh, well, who needs sleep? Oh, that didn't work. Critical shot. Oh. God, Bennett. A perfect shot 5 times in a row without taking damage.
Simulation activated.
Nope. Hi. Right.
Simulation activated.
That's a critical bonus. I hate this. I really hate it. I might just say balls to it, and rather than continue with this, I'll just give up, because this is just a really nasty trophy. Basically having to get up really, took damage, really up close and personal with the tanks. You're literally just pointing straight down the own turret. It's such a...
Thank you.
No, that's a critical shot, so that don't count. That's perfect critical, so that probably doesn't count either. Right, I am up. That's one of the few occasions where I... Oh, hello. Oops. Do I at least get to see... No, I don't. Apparently, I don't get to see where my rival points are. And I'm still here. Nope. Alright. Well, with that, yes. With that, we will continue this next time. Oh, no, that's the wrong one. There we go. There we have it all the same. Blimey. Also, AR challenges? Oh, there we go. It doesn't tell me where I am in the leaderboard, though. That's the annoying thing. Do I not even count on the thing? Score the rival point 8. I have no idea then. Oh, I get it. Right, okay. So, basically... No, I still don't get it. I'll figure it out eventually. Anyway, there we go. There is Batman Arkham Knight started. Good lord. See you on Thursday, maybe, because I don't know this month. I am here Thursday, I'm here Saturday, I'm not here next Tuesday, I'm here the following Thursday, and then I am gone for a week, so there we have it. But anyway, with that said, if you're new here, hi, I'm Ezio. It's a pleasure to meet you. If you enjoyed what you saw, well, I'd really appreciate it if you'd hit that follow button, but the decision will always be yours. If you ever want to catch me live, well, you can find me right, but I might as well have the background music in play instead of my usual outro. If you've enjoyed what you saw, well, I'd really appreciate it if you hit that follow button, but the decision will always be yours. If you want to catch up with any of our journey so far, be it into the previous games of the Arkham franchise, or even any of the other games, the journeys as I call them, that we've ever covered here on this channel, you can find them all uploaded to the YouTube archive linked in the panels down below. And I think that's everything. Oh, and I will be back on Thursday at 7:30 UK time. Now, I do think that's everything, so... no, it isn't. A thank you to each and every one of you. Be you a chatter, be you a lurker, be you watching live here on Twitch or in the YouTube archives, thank you very much for joining me on this journey this evening. Thank you for joining me as we've travelled through the world of this fantastic game. And most of all, thank you for spending a little bit of your life here with me here on the channel. It means the world. It always will do. And it always does. And a massive, of course, a massive thank you to the mighty Debbie Halliwell. Thank you very much for the raid. You, my dear, are amazing. Right, and now with that, I don't know if we have enough to pay the good vibes forwards. No, not really, so I will just call it here because it's very late. So with that said, with that done, to each and every one of you, may you all have a beautiful evening, morning, or afternoon, wherever it is around this whole wide world you are, and as always, until our paths next cross again, the vortex awaits, and I'll see you all next time.